Hello and welcome to another blackout video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I got Menendez, how you guys can get it. Let's just get started. So to get Menendez from Black Ops 2, you need to find Josefina's locket. Josefina is Raul Menendez's sister, who we briefly got to see in Black Ops 2. The way you get this is from a supply drop. Those are those things that fall from the airplanes, leave a billow of red smoke. It is pretty random if you get one. And once you get it, you gotta kill two enemies with the shotgun and finish the match with the locket in your inventory. So you do not have to win. You do not have to place. Just get two shotgun kills. And if you really, really want to make sure you get the character, you can get killed easily, drown or something. Because as I like to remind you guys, if the game crashes, if you disconnect, you will not get the character. You must finish the game. You can't quit. You must finish it by either dying or winning it. And yes, I do mistakenly call him Mendez in the gameplay. I was just so excited to finally get the locket. Link down below to my Twitch where I play this live. Be sure to support the channel by leaving a like on the video, and let's just get into it. He came out. See if he got anything good. He had awareness. Dude, you should have used that. You would have heard me. There's a supply drop. Maybe we can get Bruno. And there's someone nearby. Maybe he didn't hear me. Actually, maybe he don't even know this is here. The locket. No, I got tagged. Someone else is here.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
I need a shoddy. I'll let them fight it out. Let's find a shotgun. Surely there's one in here. That helicopter is just waiting to leech and see who kills the Blight Father. There's gotta be a shotty in here. There we go.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Who'd he kill? Oh, I can't find this guy. Where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is. That is sick. He says his sister's name, by the way, when you kill someone. Now we gotta get one more. There we go, straggler. Right there. Right in front of us. We gotta get, he's gotta get closer. It's way too far. Dude, he's way too far. I'm not even sure he sees me. He's too far. Way too far. Got it! Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot believe I got it out in the open. Of all places. Holy crap. That's nuts. Damn, that was intense, dude. I always thought I'd get it, like... Damn. Damn, you want me dead. You have anything good on you? He did. Look at this helicopter guy. He's just like hovering the whole game, dude. What's going on over here? Shooting in the house. Someone open up that supply drop. Anyone home? Yep, they're home. What do you got? I keep forgetting to switch to long range weapon. Didn't even take any lethals off him. No lethals, didn't have time. She's on this side. Thanks, Kyle. Thanks, appreciate it. Don't think there's any tutorials for Mendez, though. You're just gonna have to get super lucky. I mean, a lot of these characters are kind of luck-based, like Shaw. He's really luck-based. Dude, I have to loot the next guy. Although this shotgun's kind of brought me a little luck, huh? Maybe there's someone hiding in here, huh? Probably. Character camper, maybe? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, they're up here. Maybe we can third party them.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Really hate this scope. So they're fighting it out. They know where each other is, so I want to keep it that way. And I know where the last guy is. The problem is, I don't have mats. So we're gonna have to YOLO this. Do it. Peek, peek, peek. And we got the W. 7 kills, not too bad. Not too bad. Victory is not measured in losses, it is measured in gains.